For the IELTS result, bear in mind that although it'll normally arrive slightly under 2 weeks, that's not a guarantee, and sometimes there may be much longer delays for whatever reason if they think the test centre wasn't correcting to the expected standard, etc.